what's created last is usually what the artist has in mind. And it's a love that will continue as you form your own family and your own life together. This gift that we call marriage, this gift that we call love, this gift that is at the heart of the Holy Trinity, this gift which brought the two of you together, this gift which will sustain you. Thank you.